The health condition of former Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Kalyan Singh is not stable, the Sanjay Gandhi Postgraduate Institute of Medical Sciences said on Tuesday. Kalyan Singh Ji's health status is unstable. His clinical parameters are being closely monitored by expert consultants. He has been put on non-invasive ventilation due to respiratory worsening, the hospital said in a statement. Singh, who is also a former governor of Rajasthan, was admitted to the ICU of the hospital on the evening of July 4 due to an infection and reduced consciousness level. According to the bulletin, a course of antibiotic and antifungal medicines has been started for the treatment of sepsis in the blood of Singh. Senior doctors of PSM, cardiology, nephrology, neurology and endocrinology departments are constantly monitoring the health of the former chief minister. SHPGI director Professor R.K. Dhiman is also monitoring his treatment. Earlier, he was undergoing treatment at Dr. Ram Manohar Lohia Institute of Medical Sciences. News Desk.